This video is brought to you by Sailrite. Visit Sailrite.com for all your project supplies, tools, and instructions. In this short video, we'll show you a few tricks or hints that will help you achieve a great-looking semi-flat-filled seam in your next sewing project. A semi-flat-filled seam is a very popular seam that is used to join fabric panels together. It provides a clean, finished look on the top side. Two stitches are used to make this seam, and only one stitch is exposed to the UVR. First, use seam stick basting tape to stick or baste panels together before sewing. This helps hold the panels together as you take them to the sewing machine and sew them together. Second, use an object like the Sailrite canvas patterning ruler to apply firm pressure, which helps to adhere the basting tape to the fabric for a stronger bond. Then baste panels together, matching up outer edges as you baste. Outside surfaces are facing each other. Don't forget again to apply pressure to the fabric assembly that has been basted together for a better and stronger bond. Now we are ready to sew this bimini top seam together with our first stitch. So the third hint is to use the Deluxe 5.5-inch magnetic sewing guide to help keep that stitch consistently spaced along the edge of the fabric assembly. Typically, this first stitch is placed about a half inch away from the raw edge of the fabric. Now your only task is to keep the fabric pushed against the Deluxe 5.5-inch magnetic guide as you sew your stitch about a half inch away from the raw edge of the fabric assembly. The first stitch is done, which secures our top. Next, we need to splay the fabric open to prepare for our top stitch, which will complete the semi-flat-filled seam. The fourth and final hint is to now apply pressure to the splayed out portion of the seam. A semi-flat-filled seam has a half-inch flange, and it's on the underside. It's always rolled to one side of the assembly. By applying pressure on the seam, this helps form a slight memory as it is folded open along the first stitch. Here we're using the Sailrite canvas patterning ruler to do this. So now you don't have to focus as much on splaying the fabric flat as you sew it, and you can instead concentrate on keeping your stitch aligned about an eighth inch away from the splayed out portion of the fabric or fold. Once this is done, we can take this bimini top project to the sewing machine and sew our top stitch about an eighth inch away from the splayed out fold, completing our semi-flat-filled seam. If you have questions about your next DIY fabric project or the tools or supplies that Sailrite sells, give us a call or email us. We're glad to help. I'm Eric Grant, and from all of us here at Sailrite, thanks for watching.